Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
The High Council has stripped the mother of her title, but gifting our tormentor her seventh method of salvation.
The seventh method? Is it viable? Why were we not told?
I've heard whispers and rumors. It seems the seventh requires a human host.
A human host? Do you mean rebirth? As one of them?
Yes. But it's a small loss for a greater gain. A risk we must be willing to take.
Huh? effects. Any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night. Which I find rude.
Hasting, get off the mic.
I got the data. Here it comes.